year, we will have this team itself. That's why we, in line with this team, we have live experience to welcome Mr. Takaki Uehara, our Consumer Marketing Director, Panasonic Malaysia, to deliver his notes.
Number one, to build close affinity between Malaysian women and Panasonic beauty. Number two, to enhance comprehensive consumer engagement through real-life experience. Number three, to give professional advice and tips on hair and face care with Panasonic beauty products. Number 76, hair salon, Mr. Yip Chong. He'll be sharing some useful tips on how to use our Nano-E hair dryer, hair styler, scalp massager in the first session. And also, Panasonic beauty brand personality and radio announcer, Miss Aisha Sinclair. She'll be sharing her experience on the usage of Panasonic face care product.
Try to show the models there's some tips about how to make the call and about the products on the hair dryer. I think we always do from the top to the bottom. So we always every hard we have a problem is like to create the heavy load and the function as well.
With the blue light.
So you just very lightly from the busy part hair can back to straight and shine and silky. So what is like I want to show you and slowly move to the side and the back.
While Eve is doing it,
to see that beauty inside. Will it be gone when I'm 15? Is it a moment with loved ones?
Is it 10 plus years? I'm a mom and I've got two kids, a 5-year-old daughter and one who's my youngest is 1.5 years. Okay, now, most recently I actually joined the radio and I'm in the morning show. That pretty much means I wake up every single morning at 4 o'clock. 4 a.m. I'm up. I have a quick breakfast, I get ready, by 4:45 I leave the house to get to Astro where I work and we start work recording by 5:30, my shift ends at 10 and then I have to prep for the next day. I get home around noon, I know, 1:30 like that, but by the time I get home I've like finished an 8-hour shift, so that's pretty much like a full day of work. Now the two things I learnt working in radio is number one, I'm not that young anymore. I'm in my mid-30s without divulging too much. I'm not that young anymore. And number two, I don't have that much time. See, I'm the kind of person who loves to take care of herself. I strongly believe that no matter what age you are, what you're doing, what's your status, we all need to put a little bit of effort to take care of ourselves. Some of the, you know, my beauty regime is like two parts. You've got the stuff that I, you know, the beauty products that I use, and then there are the things that I do day in, day out, every single day. Now beauty to me is things that you use, the product that you apply on your face, and also that you kind of generate from within. I believe in, you know, to get really great skin and hair and things like that. It's kind of reflected in what you choose to do also. So you gotta make sure you get enough sleep. You eat really great stuff, good quality food. What I usually do is I tend to avoid the processed stuff. And once in a while, I'll allow myself sugar. I know, I'm in my 30s, so I have to do this. Unfortunately, I'm kind of blown away. Drink enough water, exercise that to help, you know, the blood circulation, and also to protect your skin from the sun. And that's what I do that helps generate beauty from within. On the other hand, my beauty regime, to me, the most important steps is cleansing. Because having worked in television, I wear makeup that's really thick. And And sometimes after like a really long day on shoot, I can kind of feel like a pimple growing. It's like, oh my god, my god, my god. It's so true. So once I'm done and I'm at home, I would never go to bed without fully removing my makeup. And another more important thing is I've got to moisturize. You know, moisturizer is and keeping your skin hydrated is one of the most important things, because as we grow older, if our skin is not hydrated enough, if it is dry, you know, that's when we get lines. You know, lines will form and all that, because we need to, and because of air conditioning, sun and things like that, our skin dries up really, really easily. So these are really two of the really important things that I need to do. Sometimes I skip the toner and all that. I'm guilty of that, but I will never skip cleansing, nor will I skip moisturizing. Like I said earlier, I'm a mother of two. That means I actually don't really have much time. Once I finish work, I go home, and then there's continuation of stuff that I need to do with the kids. And the masala, get rumahang, get everybody ready, and everybody hopefully in bed by 8:30, including me, since I have to wake up really early the next day. So I don't have much time. Now, once in a while, it's very important that we kind of take me time, like I said. Ladies, it's very easy. I know a lot of you ladies are still single, but once you start a family, and I'm sure the moms will agree that it's very easy to forget about yourself. It's so easy to put yourself aside and focus entirely on the family, which is normal and it's natural for a mom to do that, but we kind of pay the price for this. And like I said, in order for you to fully give to your family, you gotta give to yourself. So that's why, you know, going for facials or the spa is really great. But any mom would say also, you don't really have that much time. So that's why products like, you know, the ionizer, facial ionizer steamer is really great. Now I'd like to share with you four of my favorite products right now from Panasonic. We've got the eye warming massager. In fact, I used it before I came because I was so tired. It was like a quick take me effort. What I did was I just placed it. It's, there you go. It's right on the front, ladies, if you don't mind. Oh, there, I have it here. Okay, now it's right in front of, all right, in front of you. It's this in front of you. This is the eye warming massager. This is absolutely fantastic because it offers me like a really quick pick-me-upper. It offers a just quick relaxation. Now if you turn it on, and it's very easy to turn on, it's just a little button. And of course you will be playing around with it later. Alright, you can choose which temperature, low temperature or high temperature, or even the intensity of the vibration. But essentially what it does is, it actually helps the eye relax, which is really great. And it helps with dark circles. But for me, I really need something like this because of the lack of sleep that I have. And puffiness. You know, these are kind of things that we can't really avoid. So what you do is you just place it over your eyes and then just relax for about 12 minutes or so. That's one cycle. But what's really great about this, if you take a look inside, it's not going to waste battery. If you look inside, there's this little contraption within the holes. It looks like Kanye West's sunglasses. So what it is you take this, you put it in water, and the little droplets of water will get trapped in here. And you put it in here, and because of the vibration and the little warm heat, you get some sort of a moisturizer. So a very light steam. So eye hydration is very, very important, and this really helps with it. Now, another thing that I really enjoy is this, the little facial steamer. Yeah, it's on your tables too. It's very easy to use. You just use distilled water and you can put it in here. You run it for 3 or 6 minutes. Now why this is great, why I actually personally enjoy using it, is it actually gives me instant hydration. But I'll give you a little tip. We all love wearing makeup, right? This industry, we all love it, I tell you. Why I love this? It, other than moisturizing the face, you can actually use it to remove makeup. Now I'm sure, ladies, you all know this already, that if you like remove your makeup, you know, and if you especially, and when I was younger, I did this a lot. I actually used normal makeup remover, and I just really, really wipe you should be dabbing. I know there's like a technique. And if you wipe it too much, you can actually cause eyes. Because what you're doing, lines of the eyes, what you're doing is you're actually pulling the skin. But when we use moist mascara or eye makeup, especially waterproof mascara, it's kind of harder to remove. But if you use this, that is nice. And it's really sweet. There you go.
That's kind of nice.
If you turn it on, it's actually quite cool. And it's really fantastic. Now, if you want to do like a complete facial regime, you can start off your facial regime with the steamer. It opens up the pores. And then you use all your creams. And when you're done, this is like the final step. And if you put it against the skin, it's like, it's really cool. Now the cooling effect actually helps close the pores too much. Of course, we don't want more problems about pores gaping, right? So we close it off, and it's pretty much like the ending. It's really nice and cool, right? It's so nice, especially on a hot day like this. Although my aircon at home is not working, huh? Yeah, I have this. It's also very relaxing. And sometimes, you know, when you're very, very hot, or especially after steam treatment, your face can get a little bit blotchy also. So this one actually helps the skin relax a little bit more. Okay, especially if you're aggravated skin. So that's what the cooling really does. I'm very insecure about, you know, losing elasticity in my jaw area, this area here. I know, it doesn't really help. So this one actually, what it does is it warms up to a certain heat. And again, there are several high and low. You can change the heat setting. And you can use it on your face. It's got two heads. Right now this is a roller head, which you can use really perfectly along your jawline here.
Ah, thank you.
There you go. This is a different one, which you can use for like either the neck or the tummy. But this one does. Okay? You can actually use it to help contouring of your face. Okay? And it helps lift. And if you're actually use it long enough, you can see some difference in the slimming too. And you can use it along your neck. And here. Okay, always an upward motion, and it is really, if you use it in a downward motion, you're kind of helping gravity, so you don't want to do that. So if you use it here in your arms, it actually can help lift also your arms and reduce that double wave as ladies have.